Good morning, quality students. Today is Monday, January 8th, 2018.
I can't believe it's New Year's already.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for our school chant. Koalas, be loud, be proud. Starkies on the rise.
Grown leaders in every size.
Who's a leader?
I'm a leader.
Who's a leader?
You're a leader.
Great job, koalas. Way to show your koala pride. You may be seated.
Students, don't forget to show your pride. Expectations that Mr. Copeland expects you to do.
What's your New Year's resolution?
Just to smile more.
Remember,
the Reading Counts party is this Friday.
Teachers, check your emails.
Hannah, what's your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to read more SSY arrays.
Tori, what's your New Year's resolution?
It's just to smile more.
What's yours?
Mr. Copeland, what is your New Year's resolution?
This year I decided not to make a resolution. I just decided to be the best person that I can be.
Good morning. Happy New Year.
Me too.
Do you have a New Year's resolution, Ms. R?
Well, every year I think about having a resolution, and then I come back to I want to be healthy in mind, body, and soul, and I really work hard on making other people around me the best that they can. So every year, even though I try to do a New Year's resolution, I always come back to those two things. Make sure I'm healthy, mind, body, and soul, and that making other people around me the best they can be. How's that? Have a great New Year.
You too.
Miss Egg, what's your New Year's resolution?
Man, I am so glad you asked me. Boys and girls, you know, my New Year's resolution is to get more students reading and earning Reading Counts points. Now, you might have noticed this morning that there are those fabulous posters outside the classrooms who have earned the most Reading Counts points in their class. Now, you know you want to be one of those classes. And if you are, I want to say congratulations. That's my New Year's resolution, Tori, is for us to get more students reading.
Students, remember, the more you read, the better reader you become. Have a marvelous Monday!